I am definitely a mix between creative and business. And today, as I sit here, I'd say I might even be more of a businesswoman than I am a creative woman. I love beautiful things and taste. And I started the line thinking I'm just going to make beautiful, beautiful maternity clothes that are going to be so chic that everyone's going to want them. And that did work. But pretty soon, you do need to have some business sense to make it really work. There are a lot, I mean, I see it every day on Project Runway, for instance. People that are much more talented than I am, much more, but they can't make it work because they're not being business oriented. So what I try to do is I try to hire around myself, actually. I know what I'm good at and I know what I'm not good at, and I try to hire people from whom I can learn and also who can do things that I can't do. How did I cultivate it? I guess there's nothing that's very much fun about any business if you're not making money. It gets old really, really fast. So I think becoming a business person kind of comes pretty naturally. You want your business to succeed. You want to do things that make sense. So again, I can only speak from experience, but if I'm selling one dress and that dress isn't working, as much as I like it, I do not want to see that dress on my line the next season. So, you know, I think it's a lot about common sense. I'm always surprised when I hear that people are spending, I mean, I hope this isn't wrong, but I speak to business schools all over the country, including Harvard Business School, and I said it there, so I guess I can say it here. I'm not 100% clear on what the point of business school is. To me, business is in the doing, and it's a hard thing to teach. You learn it as you're doing it, and I think if you have common sense and you keep your goals in mind, it's going to come pretty naturally.